food.
That is delicious.
The supermarkets are full of it, from the everyday to the exotic.
Welcome to Africa.
But how much do we really know about the grub we eat?
That is officially runny honey.
We'll be travelling the world.
Oh, a little bit bumpy.
Tasting everything we can.
Good.
And taking on any challenge.
That's mental.
To reveal the secrets behind the food on our plates.
Proper mouthful.
Would you be able to tell me exactly which farm and animals these burgers are made from?
Yes, we would.
Why do they lay these special mini eggs?
Investigating food facts.
Sounds like it's easier to split the atom than it is the lentil.
I ought to define that as disgusting. However, I still want to put it in my mouth.
And exposing food fiction.
Basically, you're the Sherlock Holmes of herbs.